Welcome to my channel's first tutorial. Seeing the titles of this video, you may understand what topic I will cover today. But one thing must be said that the video is especially for those who just started app developing or facing such problems like this. Those who have uploaded the app to Play Store after app development, but now they are unable to install the app from Play Store on their own phones. This message is showing again and again, just like this. As I have encountered this problem, I want to share with you a simple solution. Let's get started. First, open the Platform Tools folder of Android Studio on your computer. Then copy the location address from here. Now open command prompt. From here you have to change the default location to SDK folders platforms tools location. Like that, type cd... Now we are in C drive. Type cd space, paste here, copy it, folder location. Now we are in platforms tools folder. So finally type here adb space shell space pm space uninstall space your package name. Here you have to type the package name of your app which you are trying to install from Google Play Store. Now press enter. So here is the success message. Now it means I can install it from Google Play Store without any problem. Let's see if I can install the app on my phone now. See, it works. If you like my tutorial, subscribe to my channel and share the video. Don't forget to press the bell icon for new videos.